Best two words in sports, game seven. Nothing more exciting for fans, especially when the winner gets a chance to go to the NBA Finals, Jeff.
You can't win it if you're not in it. And to be in the finals, you've got to win this critical game. And it will always come down to role players and little things. I'm interested to see who steps forward.
Throws the lob. Telegraph that pass. Easy one for the defense. Slams it home for two.
Elevator. Top floor. He's skied for that dunk.
Sweet entry pass. Inside. Thompson's unable to drop it in off the glass.
Tremendous job.
Turnover on the pass. There's the double team. Misses at the rim. To Harden. Ball comes loose. Careless pass deflected out of bounds, but it'll still be Rockets ball. Capella's been giving his opponents fits with this defense.
And what more can you say about his defensive effort here to start this game? He's doing a great job anticipating, stripping, and stealing the ball and allowing his team to get out in transition.
Harden for two, shoots away. And James Harden with a nice look, sinks it. He scored 10 points in their previous game against the San Antonio Spurs. Durant the jumper. Won't go from downtown. To Capella. Wide open for three. Doesn't get the roll. To the rim. Misses on the back shot.
This is a hard lead, but that was an easy shot. That's got to be converted.
Ref blows the whistle. He's got a foul. Knocks down the first one. Good free throw shooting. Knocks down a pair. Heads up D. Picks off the pass. Curry fires for three. And Stephen Curry with a nice look from downtown. And here's another look at that three-pointer.
Hey, this is a results-oriented business. I'm not crazy about that transition three, but it went in, and they got the hoop they needed.
Paul setting up the play. Harden's trying for position in the paint.
Hey, watch this screen left.
To Capella. No, he shoots it. Can't get it to go from close range. To Thompson, plenty of time. That's a three-pointer. He sinks it.
You don't have a lot of room over there in the corner. You got to get your feet set, get on balance, and stroke it.
Curls in. Screen set nicely. With the runner, unable to flip it in. Half a minute to go here in the first. It's a two-point game. Tied up, has to make that pass. It's a loose ball, and it's stolen. Throws down the dunk.
Oh, that's nice right there. The finish at the rim with a nice dunk.
Up and has to pass. Pachulia, the help defense looking to converge. Oh, great hustle as he looks for the save. Oh, he loses it. The Warriors get the inbound in here. Pass intercepted by Anderson. To Harden. From the corner, a three-pointer. And Chris Paul with the bucket from downtown. quarter coming to an end. He'll just throw up the prayer. First quarter comes to an end. Houston's up by three.
We'll have more NBA action coming up for you right after this short break.
Solid basketball here in the first quarter. It's been kind of a feeling out process for both sides.
Both sides have done a great job, Mike, establishing their own individual games. Good start for both squads.
Gets it right back. Capella's looking to post up. Ariza for three. Misfires from long distance.
It's hard to close out on great shooters. Tremendous job right there, getting his hand up, mirroring the ball.
Here's the screen to Capella. We're down to 11 seconds on the shot clock. From deep in the corner, the jumper from downtown nails it.
Oh, beautiful footwork right there to stay inbounds, rise up, and knock in the three ball.
Trying to get free off the pick. Ball loose again. Oh, he gets the steal. Terrific block by Durant. Durant from three-point territory. And Kevin Durant with the three-pointer. And here's the replay with another look at the three-pointer. Setting things up. Ariza's using the screen, looking to get free. It's a turnover off the deflected pass. Shut down, forced to make the pass. Good attempt, but just off the mark.
Where's the shooting on the floor? You gotta make. They don't have enough guys making open jump shots. That one was able to give them the lead, missed it, and now they're going back on the defensive end of the floor where they're tied and should have been up.
To Harden, goes to the pull-up. That's a three-pointer off the mark from downtown. James Harden's 0-for-2 from the outside.
Great contest on that shot, Mike. He had the shot timed perfectly to challenge and force the miss.
Harden on the drive, and he Euro steps his way to the basket. Thompson the rebound. Double team closing in. From three-point land, bang, hits from downtown.
Sweet stroke on that shot, Mike. It looked good as soon as it left his hand.
Down to a half minute remaining in the first half. The Rockets down by six. Capella's looking to do damage in the paint. Quick move to get inside. Scores the basket following that perfect entry pass. Curry on the drive, straight to the basket, and the score.
Very efficient use of the dribble right there to get by the defender and make the layup.
Buzzer sounds, and the first half comes to an end. The Rockets down by six. And we'll be back shortly after the halftime break.